Hi, I hope everybody's doing well. I sure hope that everybody's practicing watching your thoughts throughout the day, watching your breathing, being in the present moment, because that's what it's all about. But most importantly, that everybody's feeling their heart throughout the day, because that's what my message is about today. I love you. How often do we hear, I love you? Or you may make that statement to somebody that you do love. But is that message coming from your head and falling on deaf ears? Or is it truly resonating from your heart in this moment, feeling that divine love coming through? Better to say, we share love. We share love. And when you say that to someone, it gives you that opportunity for them to say, wow, what do you mean? We share that love of the light of the Creator, both you and me. It's your opportunity to say that you share that love. And this moment, the minute that both you and another person or a group of people are together, you're sharing that love because we're part of the whole. And I'm sure there's been times where maybe you have said, I love you, especially in a partnership or a relationship, and you felt rejected because that person didn't say, I love you back. But in reality, that's an illusion, because we all share that love. And even if you feel that that person is not loving you back, in consciousness, they are loving you back. Remember, when you're expressing, we share that love, that is coming from your heart, without no expectations whatsoever, that you're just loving fully through all of your body and saying, we share that love. Today I want to say that we share that love with you, because collectively the source is all one, including here. Nothing is separate. I'm part of the whole. I don't see myself separate from anyone. When we shed this body, you go back into a beautiful collectiveness of pure love. Love is light, and light is love. So you're part of the whole. So when I say we share love, it's coming from a perspective of all loving together. And start that today. Share with people. We share love. I'm part of you. You're part of me. And I hope that you all go ahead and hug yourselves now after you finish watching this video, because I always tell people, hug yourself, hug a few people throughout the day, because that's how you're sharing that love in order to stay healthy, in order to stay joyful and happy and at peace and in consciousness and awareness. It's so important to be in that space of this moment. With a lot of love, in light, with love, we share love. Irene.